Hi, I'm Toni Pearson, a program coordinator for the Hematology Oncology Fellowship here at St. Jude. When I tell people I work for St. Jude, I see their faces light up, and I get it. It's the dream job. It's always been a staple in the community, and it's going to continue to grow and be that place that Memphis can call their own. Memphis is home for me all the way around. I grew up in this city, but I now live in Oakland, a suburb of Memphis. It's exciting to see its growth and progression. I love the small town feel, but we're close to the city and have everything that we need. Every weekend, my family makes it a priority to spend time together, in the comfort of our home, of course. Most often, we're cooking, enjoying a great meal, watching a movie, or on the patio, just enjoying music and playing games. It's always a special time to see my family gathered together in one place. One of my favorite areas is downtown Memphis. There's always something happening, and it's full of rich history. As an African American, I get to see with my own eyes what I've learned through my education and what I've read in textbooks. It's empowering, like the Civil Rights Museum, where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. stood delivering his final speech and the various places people marched in the city. It's real, and it's special to experience history firsthand. Memphis is home. It is a place that is and always will be near and dear to my heart.